We dodged a bullet, Arsenal, by not getting Mudryk. He's not rubbish, yeah?
He is.
But he's worth about £30 million. I look at him.
Now, just change the currency with them figures, blood.
Reiss Nelson is better than Mudryk.
Rubles, huh?
Reiss Nelson's better than Mudryk. He offers more. He's just as quick. Mm-hmm. He's got more tricks to his game, and he can score. And you know,
Brad,
all right, he's not playing enough.
Man told me that Mudryk was two-footed, but I ain't seen one foot between the two, blood.